try to give patients the best evidence-based advice that I can, and try to, you know, work with patients kind of where they're at and kind of understand where they're coming from and try to understand, you know, there are a lot of options. You know, it's very confusing with ENT surgery in general, but try to kind of guide them and educate them and get them to where they need to be.